help, Governor. Your people did a lot. Gates are open.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
Move up.
In route.
Go mobile. Take that mongoose.
That mongoose
Go
is
mobile,
mine.
Spartan.
Get to the fight. This scene ain't anybody's favorite.
Sure they don't get through to town.
Governor, if you open the bridge, Osiris can help Meridian Station.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way. If you want to help, then secure that bridge. Closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
We're hit! Keep driving!
Stay ready.
I'm with you on that.
Wardog, now!
Let's get that thing rolling.
We've seen Prometheans lots of places, but there's always been a forerunner element.
Yeah, so?
Meridian was a fully settled colony. No record of forerunner discoveries here.
The soldiers can drive?
This is Billy at the garage. We're pinned down!
Spartans, my people in the service garage could sure use your help. And, well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Gift horses, Vale.
Out of it than you will.
Need assistance!
Up and at him, Locke!
Thanks, Spartan!
I'm off the mongoose!
Clear. there. Meridian Station's just up the hill. Why did they have a Scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
So when this planet is chipped out of the glass, who has land rights?
No way to be sure of old property lines. Land will be sold to cover the cost of the cleanup.
Doesn't seem fair to the people who lost their homes.
You made it through boot camp and still use the word fair?
On my mark.
Took location.
Careful, Locke.
Spartans, you're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town...
Of course, Governor.
Pretty quick turnaround from get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.